local Ram dealer today.
Welcome back to Staples Center as the Clippers lead the Dallas Mavericks 29-25. You are listening to recording artist Kid Ink. We're listening to his music right now, and he joins me live courtside. Kid Ink, you're an L.A. native and a longtime Clipper fan. How does it feel to be sitting courtside watching your favorite team? I know you enjoy that.
What's going on? It feels great to be here. I mean, I've been a Clipper fan since I was younger. I wasn't really a Laker fan, but I didn't really get to go to games. So this is kind of like really one of my first game experiences, and actually sit so close is even cooler, you know?
I know you're enjoying that. Now, I just got a chance to watch your I Just Want It All video on YouTube. It has reached 15 million hits. How does that feel?
That feels good. I try not to keep up with the numbers too much. I knew it was reaching there, though, but 15 million is some pretty exciting number, you know?
Well, you've reached a large audience. Now, can you tell us about your new mixtape?
My new mixtape, Rocket Ship Shorty, just dropped online for free. Hot New Hip Hop and ThatPiff.com is the main sources, and it's been doing real well. It's been getting a great response from the fans. I took a minute to, you know what I'm saying, take a break from dropping music for my album, and I needed to get something out there, and they're loving it. So,
all right, thanks a lot for joining us, and we'll make sure to check that out. Back over to you, Rao.
Say 15 million hits. I got excited when I got 50 followers on Twitter. Man, oh man, that's impressive. I hear you humming that.
You heard me humming the music?
Yeah, all the time.
Of course.
It'll be on your, it'll just be going through your head all night long.
I have teenagers.